Let's take a look at adding an accessible link to an image and some text within PowerPoint. The first thing I'm going to do is select the image that I want to make a link. From here, I'm going to right click and select link. Then I'm going to type in where I want it to take us. And for this example, let's just go to google.com and then select OK. And that is how we make this image an accessible link. I can simply hold the control key and then click it. Now, if I wanted to make some text a hyperlink, there are some rules to links, and those are to not use full URLs, avoid using language like click here and more info, and the link really should be clear and descriptive. So in this example, I have alternate text best practices. That's very clear and descriptive. I'm gonna right click that text and select a link. And then at the bottom, I'm gonna type in an address about alternate text best practices. And in this example, I'll use my website, www.seanjordison.com, and then select OK. It did change the color of our link. We would want to make sure to test this with color contrast, but otherwise, we have two accessible links within our document.